there. If you clicked on this video, I'm assuming that you must be a corgi lover, or at least know someone close to you that is a corgi lover. My video is going to be very, very easy to follow. At the end, you'll have a super cute corgi yourself, and you can even go one step further by personalizing and putting the name of the corgi you had in mind underneath. With that said, let's get started.
Thank you.
As usual, I hope you enjoyed sewing with me today. Remember, if you want a copy of the Corgi PDF, please like and subscribe to this channel and comment below that you would like me to send you a copy. Even if you don't need a copy, I would still really, really appreciate it if you liked and subscribed, because it would help my channel grow and I could frankly use all the encouragement I can get. So thank you again, and I'll see you next time. Bye!